not small, charming and harmless. They're a violent bunch of bastard little shits. Anyone who looks younger than me makes me check for the wallet and my phone and my keys. And I'm tired of being tired out, always being on the lookout for thieving gifts. No wondering how we ended up so scared. We spent 10 long years teaching our kids not to care. And that's no such thing as society anyway. And all the rich folks act surprised when all sense of community dies. You just close your eyes to the other side of all the things that she did. Thatcher fucked the kids. To me, the way the rich only ever talk of charity. In times like the 70s, they broke it down the economy, and even the upper tier were needing some help. Well, as soon as things got brighter, yeah, the green gets wider and the grip gets tighter. For every teenage tracksuit mugger, there's a guy in a suit who wouldn't lift a finger for anybody else. Not to care, and that there's no such thing as society anyway. And all the rich folks act surprised when all sense of community dies. You just close your eyes to the other side of all the things that she is. Thatcher fucked the kids. Raised on the welfare state, enjoyed all its benefits and did just great. As soon as they were settled as the richest of the rich, they kicked away the ladder, told the rest of us that life's a bitch. And it's no surprise that all the fuck-ups didn't show up until the kids were grown up. As soon as they were settled, it was bastards, but don't blame them, yeah, they learn by example. Blame the folks who sold the future for the highest bid, that's right. Thatcher fucked the kids.